Introduce the show. Come on, say the line.
Hi guys, welcome back. We got another episode of Tony Restores here.
We have acquired another beautiful jewelry box from Goodwill here. Look at this thing, only $5. Absolutely beautiful. This one's got 4 slots for photos. So it will be perfect for another little memory box that we can update and give it a new look. Really excited about this one, guys. So we're gonna get started. I did one for my wife, I did one for my ma, so it's only right that I now do one for my mother-in-law. So I think she'll really enjoy this one, and haven't decided, you know, the color scheme or the theme or anything yet, but we'll decide as we go. Давно разгрузил бы мне свет, гдыбы не их спрыт. Доświadczam słów, o które w snach nie prosiłabym. Uśmiechy kryją strach, a ja jakbym rosła w nim. Zwijam się w kłębek, znikam na więcej, znikam na więcej niż noc. Pali się we mnie całe osiedle, płoną ulice naszych trosk. Pod kulą ogon, nie jestem sobą, nie jestem sobą w te dni. I chyba nie lubię, raczej nie lubię rozpamiętywać tamtych win. Wyśniłam ma w samym środku dnia. W salonie lawendowym schron, lęko szczelny dach. Czy mimo tylu słonych słów wciąż mnie lubi świat? Czy niebo tłucze mnie, bo kości mam ze szkła? Zwijam się w kłębek, znikam na więcej niż noc. Pali się we mnie całe osiedle, płoną ulice naszych trosk. Pod kulą mogą, nie jestem sobą, nie jestem sobą w te dni. I chyba nie lubię, raczej nie lubię rozpamiętywać.
Alrighty, we're gonna go ahead and start making our final touches here on my mother-in-law's beautiful jewelry box. So yeah, we went ahead and added some family stickers on there, which is really cool. Just like mom. And then I just went real simple on the inside with one. Together we make a family. And then, you know, just to get as creative as possible, I'm gonna go ahead and try something new. We're gonna add some stamps. I think spicing it up with these stamps is gonna be very cool too, so. Stick around, guys. We'll make those final touches and then I'll show you the finished product.
Śmiesznie jak płynie czas, on podpowiadał nieraz, mówiłam jeszcze poważnie.
All right, everybody, we completed our Mama Box. So my mother-in-law's birthday is going to be coming up here. I thought this would be a great little gift for her, so I can put the gift that I got her in there as well. So I'm going to make sure she doesn't watch this until her birthday. So Agnes, Vyashkego, Neshlipsiego. And here it is, the completed box, Mama Box. So we put a couple of our favorite stickers on there, some love mom stickers, got our favorite photos. We experimented with the stamps, and they kinda didn't go on great, but it still looks really cool, which is nice. So it could have been better, but what are you gonna do? Yeah, I mean, it looks awesome, guys. We got our perfect little stash box for jewelry in here. I put two little flowers in the front, and yeah, guys, really cool. So I love doing these little jewelry boxes. It's just a cool way to get creative, you know? That's the whole point of this channel, is to take something that could eventually have been trash and turn it into something really nice and new again. It always makes a great gift and helps brighten somebody's day. So appreciate you guys watching. Let me know what you think. Drop a like and a subscribe in the comments down below. Let me know what you think. Also, on Wednesday, 7 p.m., tune in for the live stream, the Go Green live stream, where we talk about ways to come together as a community and fix the environment and each other. Thanks for watching, y'all. Bye.